The universe is always aligning in your favor, even if you don't see. God is actually a cool friend who's always got your back. So trust the process and know that everything in your life is falling in place. God is aligning everything in your favor, and you are the one who's about to get massively blessed. God's name is I am that I am. So whatever you put next to I am, you become that. So if you put that I am happy, I am rich, I am abundant, I am in a relationship, you are going to vibe in the consciousness of you are in a relationship. Everything is falling in place for you. So to allow everything to fall in place for you, and to attune to a vortex where everything is literally falling in place for you, you need to allow yourself to believe that things are. And where you can't believe, there's a sense of anger, there's a sense of angst. Well, things are falling in place. So over there, you need to know that I ultimately want things to fall in place. So why not choose that things are falling in place for me and everything is aligning for you? And as everything is aligning and everything is falling in place, obviously you're happy, you're excited, you're all cherished, you're expecting more good things to come. You're in a rejoicing sensation where you believe that more of goodness should manifest in your reality. And you are aligning to that tranquil vortex more and more. So allow yourself to believe that everything is falling in your place. A way is being made. The momentum is orchestrating. Your car is moving. And you are heading towards changes, transformation in your favor, where things are falling in place more than you can even imagine. Everything in your life is aligning, and you are the one getting blessed in every possible way. Affirm that into existence and believe in it more. And remember this, that whenever you are not being able to believe, you are pissed. So instead of being pissed, choose that, hey, things are falling in place, so why waste time in being pissed and angry that things didn't fall in place before? So now I'm not gonna allow and hold on to the anger that things are not falling in place, because I can just scream and cry and blame, and that's a kind of addiction that keep people stuck, because somewhere deep down people think that I cannot dream big, such a big dream cannot fall in place, because somewhere deep down there's apathy, there's fatigue, there's frustration of things not working out. And because of that lens of frustration of things not working out, you are seeing things to be more in that vortex of things are not working out in your favor. So what if things were working out in your favor? What if everything was falling in place? What if everything suddenly starts to work out in your favor in ways that it has never worked out? What if you get so lucky that you get to celebrate things you've never celebrated? What if you become a multi-billionaire? What if you become a multi-trillionaire? What if you become richer than Elon Musk? What if you have a wonderful relationship that you really adore? What if you attract a partner who has your back? What if you attract a lifestyle which you truly, truly adorn? What if everything in your life suddenly starts to align, and you're healthy, wealthy, and you live till 102 years old, and you're thriving in every area of your life? And what if all of those things actually manifest in your life? Wouldn't that be so wonderful? Wouldn't you be so excited, happy, and exhilarated when that happens? So get excited, like it has already happened. You are living in the end. Things have actually worked out, and you are richer than Elon Musk. You are living the life that you desire. Everything in your life has fallen in place. You're thriving in every possible way, and you are so happy that you are in the relationship that you desire, who you vibe with is your best friend, and you're so happy in every area of your life, and you are so blessed.